Guess who's back? Back again. Shady's back. Tell a friend. Guess who's back? 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 Guess who's back?
Hey, what's up, everyone? Welcome back. We're going to play a game now. Isn't that exciting? Last time we were playing this game, I played it with Jackson. And it did not end well because that movie or video, whatever you want to call it, was terrible. Yeah. This one we actually have a capture card, and I'm here with my friend Noah. Say hi.
Not really on their side.
Hi.
What? You got to say it with more passion.
More passion.
More no. Passion, bruh.
No.
More passion. We're gonna scooch you, baby.
I don't like cameras.
I'll fight you.
That's sad.
See, we already love each other. Send us fan fiction.
I don't want to be this close.
Oh, we're gonna have to.
I hate you.
Now say hi.
Hi.
No, God! No, God, please, no! 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 No!
That is disgusting!
What? Oh, God, ew!
For life's bleachable moments.
Hi. I'm starting without you.
Okay, I'm back. Oh, I have to finish with pizza.
I'm starting without you.
I thought it would help me. Oh, what? Go to episode 2.
Episode 2?
Yeah. Go to episode 2. Now, if you recall in the last episode where we left off with me and Dax and we're at the Carnival of Nightmares. Now go to the boss, because that's where we were. This is so cringy. Alright, let's go. Alright, I don't think you need, like, the actual me room when you're playing. So let's go! Alright, now press the start button. Alright. You are an ugly fat person.
I know.
Come on, follow me. Silly Boma, I have to press the keys in the right order. You are Daphne the rock star.
Okay.
Daphne the rockin' star. Daphne the rockin' star. Okay, what is that thing? Exactly. Whatever. Okay, whenever he
does that, you gotta...
Okay, whenever... Okay, you have to... Never mind. Just hit him in the arm. If you can't hit him, then jump.
Oh, wow. And I fell.
Why? So he knocked you off. Oh!
Ow.
Yeah, you have to jump and hit him when he does the box. You have to jump whenever he hits it. Or, except on this one, you just have to get out of the way. Goal is just to hit him. Ow. Okay, you gotta smack him. There you go.
You did it, buddy! You took your first steps into the world of hell.
Wow.
Here, great!
I'm gonna bake a pizza! Pizza for a cancer?
The word he had cancer.
We can make a crazy pizza. We can make a crazy pizza with diseases.
Okay, guys,
When we were at Glorietta, Noah just bursts into the door and says, I carry multi diseases.
It's not a true fact.
Okay, can we just get a replay on that? Let's get an audio replay. He hit you with the... He hit you with the boxing glove. That launches you in the air. I jumped to actually avoid out of the way, to get out of the way of the boxing glove, but you were sent flying, and you ran into me, and that knocked me off either way. It does that. Let's just leave it at it wins. It wins
the game.
It's like you play it. It's like
dang it.
You start playing and then you just do that.
Okay, I gotta stop.
You just dead. You put in the game. It's like I can't wait to devote hours to this. It's such a good game. Would you like to follow me to the land of Booby? Do you remember that one? You remember that one guy at camp who came into our room and he said, "Aw, nah, y'all don't smell like booty." Do you remember that kid? He comes into our
room. I died.
Whoa!
Oh, there I am.
Okay. Actually, you didn't die in this kind of game. You just lost all your courage. Oh my gosh! Wow, we are mutilating him.
Hit that beanbag. I'm on fire!
No, literally, I'm on fire. I am smoking out of my arm sockets because some stupid, inconsiderate jerk. Oh, shoot. And there he goes.
Hit that beanbag.
Whoa! Okay. He's not done. There he goes. With the... Ooh, it's a water gun. I love water guns.
It's more than a water gun.
It's a death gun.
Hey, look, my favorite buddies. Missiles.
Whenever he stops firing, just shoot at him.
How do I shoot?
Don't shoot. Just go up to him and shoot him. You have to get closer. I got him.
I'm getting him.
No, you didn't.
Say goodbye to your water gun.
Well, what is he doing now? Oh, gosh.
He has eye lasers.
That's going to be so nice.
Spam
the B button. Spam. Spam. Oh. And I win. I am better than you. But that took, that took 7 minutes. It took 7 minutes to finish that whole bot scene with the cutscene. Okay, who is it? Numbers, Tentor. You can never trust a guy with a big mustache, with a big bow tie. But you can never trust fat people, but you can trust police officers. He makes toys, so he's good. You can't trust kids, even though he's my age, so we'll just go with this guy. The thief is right. The thief, mechanical menace, has a master. And I'm right, boom, I'm the smartest person in the universe. You need to start talking fast.
Fred.
Oh man, I gotta poop.
You better stop! I hate you.
How do you like that? How do you like that?
Candy!
Oh my gosh. Ah, there he is. There's that superhero. Whoa, jeez! How did he do that? What did he... Why? Say that again!
Witchcraft!
Witchcraft! Oh no, y'all room smell like booty. Oh boy.
You guys need help?
Good. And this whole level took, like, with the added cutscenes, took 9 minutes.